Last year, D-Link released the DCS-930L Wireless N Network Camera, which is a great solution for monitoring your kids, pets, home, and even office. Well, they've taken a great product and made it even better by releasing the DCS-932L Wireless N Day-Night Home Networking Camera. With the built-in IR LEDs, you can view anything with little to no light. For example, now that it's pitch dark and the IR LEDs come on, you can view me here in pretty much total darkness. So you can set up this camera at your entrances, be able to monitor anything, and again, with the small compact design, you can place the camera anywhere in your home and connect it to your network. So let me show you how to set up the DCS-932L. The DCS-932L Wireless N Day-Night Home Network Camera by D-Link. Let's see what comes in the box. Included is the CD, manual, and quick start guide. Be sure to keep the CD nearby because we'll need it for setup and installation. The DCS-932L. Go ahead and take it out of its packaging. A power cord. And an Ethernet cable. Some of the features of the DCS-932L are the four IR LEDs with the light sensor on top, the camera lens, microphone, and power LED. Here's the adjustable camera stand. There's the power and Ethernet port. The reset, WPS light, and button. All right. Let's start setting up our DCS-932L. We'll walk you through setting up the camera and the software at the same time. Grab the CD-ROM and insert it into your computer. Select and run the DCS-932L software. Click on Yes. Choose your language. We'll leave it at English and click on Start. Does your router have WPS support? Many of D-Link's products have WPS, so go ahead and check your router. We'll select No and set up manually. Grab your camera and make sure the stand is properly set up. Plug in your camera with the Ethernet cable into the back of the router. Initially, the camera setup must be wired, but we'll be setting it up wirelessly in just a moment. Plug the power into the camera and wait until the camera's power LED turns green, and then click Next. Click on Yes. Your camera's information is displayed, and as indicated by the orange dot, the device is not configured wirelessly yet. Go ahead and click on Next. Please enter in a password and confirm the password. Select Next. Here we have the option of keeping a wired or wireless connection. We'll be connecting wirelessly. Select your wireless network and enter in the password. Select Next. Your camera and router will begin to communicate with one another. This may take a moment, so please be patient. Go ahead and unplug the Ethernet cable and click on Continue. Next, we want to connect to our My D-Link account. Enter in your information or follow the prompts and sign up for a new account. Congratulations, our setup is complete. Now you can view your camera's feed from your My D-Link account by visiting mydlink.com. Just enter in your My D-Link username and password, and you'll be able to view the live feed. But before I continue, I'm going to set up the camera at the front door. Here I can watch as people come and go, plus with the IR LEDs, I'll be able to view the feed at night with little to no light. Now that the camera is configured for wireless setup, I'll move the camera so that it's facing the front door. Plug in the power and make sure the power LED turns green. Let's test out the camera's capability in total darkness. I've downloaded the My D-Link app from the iPhone App Store and I'm now logging in. I select my camera, and there I am in total darkness. Plus, I've logged into the My D-Link account on my computer, and you can see the same camera feed. With the DCS-932L Wireless N Day-Night Home Network Camera from D-Link, I'm now able to monitor my home even in total darkness. Thank you, and see you next time.